Frobisher, 74th floor. A lot of money? Watch out! I need a better weapon. We all need better weapons. Okay. Ice and fire. Let's get the book. Book.
That's it. The enemy is down. Persona.
Give me a co-op attack. Give me a co-op attack.
I summon you.
Two to go.
I summon thee.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this.
All right. I don't think we're going to kill them. But we're back in the dungeon. It is 10 past 11 on the 23rd of April. And I'm just playing Persona. I want that one. That was not the one I wanted. Oh well. Crash. Trash tier XP. Fuka's persona. Lucia has leveled up. Ma by one. Ak by one. Lu by one. We got a long way to go, kids. 7,000 floors on this tower. Guessing this way to go the not way. Nope, found the stairs. Okay. Go the other way then. Save state as well. Don't want to fuck around too much just in case old Grim Reaper shows up and ruins everything. Nothing there. Okay, so there was a bit of death there, but pay no mind to that. It's my own fault. Bit of death. I've also gone a different way. Oh, we've got heads and shit.
Watch out! There are four. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. I summon you!
I've gone the wrong way.
Way. All right, let's do this.
Forgotten how to play Persona, kids. It happens. Oh, that's bad.
It's weak against fire. There are four enemies left.
I'm gonna hit you all with Megaru. Don't die. Now we might die here. So just heal yourself. I've gone the wrong way and I'm now lost as well. Ow! One of you's weak to fire.
It's weak.
That one.
Two enemies left. Persona.
Boom.
The enemy's off balance.
Nice.
Attack. One enemy left.
Last one. Don't
Hang
let your guard
there.
Down.
It's just. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I have no idea what this thing is weak to. I'm gonna cast Melee though. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Go home drunk, you Alex. Just hit it.
Just won't die.
Only one enemy left.
Be gone.
Be careful. Fire isn't working.
Oh. Right. That was a terrible fight. Something inside of you has changed. Pixie's up again. Mana's increased by one. Energy's increased by one. Mana's increased by one. Let's play one. Huh? Something is about to happen to the skill Rakunda. Will you allow it to continue? Hang on. Save state, kids. Because Rakunda's pretty good. Poison boost. No, I don't think I want poison boost. No, I don't want poison boost. The debuff is too strong. Oh, Pixie's sad. She wanted to learn poison boost. And I denied her. Chun Ki Dad Dao. Is that for me? I think that's for me, to be honest. Is it better than the U stick? Oh, wow. We lose 1% in hit rate, but that's 111 attack. Finally got my good stick. This is why you explore the dungeons, even though they're terrifying. Right, what's up here? Oh no, wait. Be smart about this. You only get to play Persona 3 Portable once. I don't know why I'm doing this. This is not an important fight. But if I don't hit it,
there are three enemies. Be careful.
With charm, Persona! I cannot survive the fight.
It has multiple. There are three enemies left.
Check this out. Good to go.
Check this out.
At what cost? Right. Now, if this doesn't hit, we're in trouble. Oh, it hit. For fuck's sake, that's brilliant.
Use Mudo skills. It's weak against darkness.
I don't have any darkness skills, but what I can do. Is shoot it.
Please hit! Keep it up!
And shoot it again.
Please hit! This thing won't give up! The enemy!
It's buffing the. Right, let's try out our new sword. It's crap.
Just one more.
Okay.
Use Mudo skills. Only one enemy left.
I couldn't finish it off. Been a little
while, but I'm still better. I failed to finish it off. Ha! I couldn't defeat it.
Same fight. Total party kill on one side and didn't die on the other. Keep your eye on that persona card. I think it went there. Nope. I got a slight HP restore. Ugh. Exactly the same fight both times. It's just went really bad once. Because that's how Persona goes. And we can skip this floor. We found the door, but you know, there might be something cool. There's probably going to be something horrendous. I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's three books.
There are three. It's weak against.
Okay, I was shitting myself, and I thought it was going to be two of those giant Gigas things. Have some Pixie.
The enemy is down.
Fuck.
That's it.
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Okay. I will put her back into a standard uniform if I get better armor than the battle panties. Okay. Yep. I think that's this floor. It's not. There's more to come by the stairs. Super boss of some kind. Right. What are you guarding, friend? We save state with gay abandon. Oh, it's these head things. Enemy.
Electricity doesn't work on it.
Nothing works on it, apparently.
I summon you.
Watch it one-shot my party. Again. Ow, ow, ow. That's terrifying. Pop.
Great job, Iori.
Take that! You just won't die.
Why, you little... Please hit!
There we go. I'm getting so bad at this. Like, I will never improve at the stupid lottery thing. Nothing down here? No. Okay. 75th floor of Yabasha. We'll be alright once we get to the 200th. The enemies are getting tougher. Are you okay? Please don't push yourself too hard. I'm not really okay, actually. I'm struggling. But you know what they say. We've got a Mabufu jam. There's an enemy over here and just an enemy over here. Interesting. Super enemy, maybe? What? Oh.
I've been detected.
It's just this formation.
There are four enemies.
Well, if that's the case, I'm not having that, because that's stupid. That is genuinely stupid. Watch out! Stuff like that is the difference between a total party kill. It's the books are what you
it seems. Good choice. The enemy is down.
Oh.
That's the way.
Awesome.
Hit one when it's down. Hit the other one when it's down.
Two to go.
You guys are weak to ice, right? I don't have.
Ooh. You seem to have caught it off guard.
Tried to charm me. Anyone ever told you your C's armband looks like a fucking Nazi armband? No. Okay. Fine. Well, there's the stairs. It is wearing us down. Slowly but surely. Shory. What does Junpei have? About Yukari. We can just book it. We can just book it. We can just leave. As always, we could just leave through the stairs. Teleporter.
Watch out! There are four enemies. Electricity doesn't work on it. It seems like it's weak against fire. There are four enemies
wrong
left.
Wrong button.
Persona!
I'm gonna take that teleporter out because I'm running out of gear.
Way.
Well done.
Persona! The enemy's off back.
Yeah, it's my turn.
Okay. Let's be friends with Junpei. Watch out! And they're up again.
The enemy! The enemy's return to normal!
Captain Place poisoned.
The enemy's returned to normal.
All of that was for nothing.
Don't use Zeo.
Okay, who's weakest? Poison damage. Ow, 55.
Careful, there are three enemies.
And you're
it's weak against
fire. Wait.
Fire isn't working. Don't.
Do you nullify wind?
It's weak against.
No, okay, I'm gonna do the.
Persona!
It's better than nothing. Kill that one.
Out of my way.
Oh. Can you not whiff, please?
Be careful.
Oh no, we're whiffing. This is where it gets bad. Okay. You need to kill that one because it's super buffed. Oh. Stop him from buffing.
Protagon defeated an enemy.
I failed to finish it off.
There we go. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, I know what I want. I know what I want. I know what I want. Hi, Pixie. Yeah. What are you, priestess? I already have a lover, so I can replace Narcissus. Personally, I don't. I understand. If you don't realize, there's something called the compendium, where you can register every persona you've got. We'll be able to fuse them all together and some other shit that is like not particularly important. Two snakes.
There are two enemies. The enemy's weak against ice. Two enemies left.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Move the fast.
Obey my command.
Don't miss.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
Why didn't you take the teleporter back? Why didn't you take the teleporter back? Where we're going, we won't need roads. What? I didn't want Naga. I didn't want Naga. I wanted the fucking wand. Why didn't you take the teleporter back, Alex? Because, my friend, along with there being no risk and no reward, right, see a special item over here being guarded by this thing. They've got me. We can't have that. Oh, we can definitely not have that. Watch out. That's better. Then death's going to show up and ruin me.
There's one enemy.
Right. Rakunda.
I summon you.
Probably the best skill we have.
It has multiple weaknesses.
Only one enemy left.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you just prattling. No time for me, no tangling. Hit you in a spot with no angling.
Should have done that before the fight.
It has multiple weaknesses.
Slash attacks are out.
Huh?
It has multiple weaknesses.
Oh, right. Slash attacks, right.
Persona!
I thought he was just... I'm never gonna learn... Oh, no. This is bad. Dead.
It has
I should be able to hurt this. No, because I'm a slash-based... Oh, God. Okay. Pierce will work. No, because I'm a slash attack.
Check this out.
Ow. can't be missing with stuff that casts from health, dude.
Help me! Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
Yeah, gangbang it. Can't be missing with attacks that cast from HP. That's just silly, Billy. Nope, not the one I wanted. Fuck. Was it worth it? Really? Okay, we literally have to take the teleporter back now. Oh no, whatever it is, it spawned there. Is that the thing I ran past? Not interested in fighting you, friend. I'm interested in... Let's see. Let's save it here, and then see what the 76th floor is, because I thought we were 10 floors away, so... Yeah, no, we have to retreat, unfortunately. Which means we have to do the 75th floor again, which I don't like. What am I doing? Why am I being a bellend?
Junpei-kun, I can tell you're getting tired.
Yeah, we're all getting tired. That's why we keep missing attacks and fucking everything up and all of that nonsense. Have I got anything better for Akihiko? Blade Fist. So, let's have a look at the stats of everyone and see who's tired. Good. Great. Great. Good. Good. Who's low level? Mitsuru and Akihiko. So, I think we take Junpei out and replace Junpei with Akihiko.
Let's get going.
Then we put down a physical save. And hopefully we should... Is that where we were? I don't know. I'll find out in a second. Well, here I am on the 75th floor.
Two enemies. It seems.
Even though we were what, on the 76th floor? Ah.
Two enemies left.
Really now?
Couldn't finish it off.
Couldn't defeat it.
See how bad things go when you fucking miss? Right.
Keep it up.
Let me pitch in.
Yeah. I hang out with Akihiko. I had to retreat, guys. We were running out of SP. It's annoying, but there we go. That's just how it is. Not a lot of money, that's like 20 pence. Okay, back to the 76th floor. I sense a strong presence. It's still far away, but I thought I'd let you know. Where's the boss then? 80th floor? Watch out!
There are three. Right. Use Mudo skills. It's weak against darkness.
I don't have a darkness persona.
It has multiple weaknesses.
I actually
there are three
can do something
left.
About this now.
I summon you!
Because I've got both wind and lightning. So. pop. Because it's just going to get buffed forever.
I can do it.
Pop.
Defeat it.
It's fine, because he can follow up with Zio.
Let's go.
Bolt. Ow.
Use Mudo skill. Two enemies left.
Don't I normally charm those things? Yeah, I do.
Please hit! Your body charm defeated an enemy!
You seem to have caught it off guard.
Yeah! This thing won't give up!
Still alive. Ow. I whiffed it. But it's fine.
That was a close one.
Was it though? Was it? Was it really? If you're wondering what max level is, I don't know. 90? Right, there's a stairs to the 77th floor. We could just leave, kids. We could just leave. Or treasure. Okay.
There are three enemies. It has multiple weak. I summon you. There are three enemies left. Help me.
Pop.
Defeat it.
It's fine. Jesus Christ.
Skills. It's weak against darkness. Two enemies left.
Hit him with Mabufu, I guess.
Such persistence.
Make him waste a turn.
Hang in there.
Pop. 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 Otherwise, that was going to be a party kill. Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Move it fast while you just prattling. Don't tend to hit you in a spot. Good. Nice. Get it.
Good.
Nice try.
Just one more. Bronze quarter with bangles. That's some sounds
in a tongue's way. Only
one enemy left.
Four, but it's death. I kind of want that four. A sonic fist for Akihiko, but we've summoned death. So at this point, and that was all for medicine, we save state. We see if the sonic fist was, well, we've taken it now, so it best be worth it. No, it's got a worse hit rate. And I've already got one of them. Oh, that was such a mistake. Right. So with regards to this floor, do we continue to explore when death is on the way? I think we do. I think we don't whiff that, though. Cannot afford that. Cannot afford to whip things.
Watch out! It's weak against fire.
Well, you know what we're gonna do. Shoot ourselves in the head.
Good choice. The enemy is down.
We're gonna not whiff these attacks. Very bad.
That's it.
enemy is down! That's it!
Let me pitch in.
Okay, knock the other one down. Power of friendship.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Oh. Okay, I want that one. Still shit tier XP. IO leveled up. Now, is death... Death's on a timer, right? That's how it works. I know it's not called death, it's called the Reaper. Stupid fucking book.
An attack! There are three of them! It seems there are three enemies left! Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Move the fast while you just battling. It's weak against fire.
Let's do.
Let's go!
Still alive.
Please hit! Couldn't defeat it!
I thought they were going to do something else then. They clearly decided not to. They're building to it.
I summon you. Keep it up.
All right, good job.
Thanks, Akihiko.
Keep it up. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Yes.
Death draws near. Scrub tier XP, but I nearly died because. Oh, there's gotta be something good up here, man, seriously. Because if it's just a fucking wall. There is something up here. There's nothing there, so it's just one. We can't have that. We cannot be on the back foot on any of these fights. Watch out!
There are four enemies. It's weak.
Ice and fire, right?
It's there are four enemies left. I summon you. That's the way.
Now's our chance.
Persona. Good choice. The all right, let's do this.
Yukari co-op attack.
The enemy's weak.
That's the worst possible character to put me to.
Let's go.
Hit with Marcio.
Against there are three enemies left.
I don't have Blizzard anymore.
Yeah. This thing won't give up.
You do though. Gang bang mode.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
Ooh, want. Who are you? Oh, Narcissus. Didn't we get rid of Narcissus not too long ago? Yeah, I will get rid of Narcissus, because we've already got Pixie. We should probably swap Pixie out for something else. That's quite a lot of money. 21,995 yen. Run to the door.